Detailed press release has been received yesterday, and I must say that it was an excellent operation. The coordination and the synergy which was it was reflected on ground, and on specific information this operation was launched, and as we know that three top terrorists were eliminated of Jaish e Mohammed. Regarding the investigational details of the case will be shared with you as the investigation progresses, and the other findings like the details regarding the recovery and other details will also share with the media as and when the investigation progresses. Jaish e Mohammed ke upar puri focus security forces ki rahi hai. Pichle saal 58 jaish ke jo cadres the wo mare gaye hain. Is baar abhi 31 elimination hua hai. Us 31 elimination mein 12 jaish e Mohammed ke log mare gaye. To aisi koi baat nahi ki Jaish e Mohammed ke upar focus nahi hai. Puri tarah se focus hai, and also you have to appreciate 2018 there was not a single attack, suicidal attack or that nature of attack which Jaish could carry out. So we are working on it, and we are trying our best. There are credible leads also, as it was said, and we are after them. So as it was mentioned by the Corps Commander, there is a significant dip in the recruitment, which you all know. The statistics are a reflection of that. So we don't see recruitment in last 3 months. The recruitment has significantly come down, and we would request the families. There are families who are playing key role. We know, I would not like to name the individuals here because of their personal security and protection. There are families who actually made a lot of effort to bring their sons back, and that helped. So we would also like urge through this platform that the families have a very important role to play. The community has a very important role to play to curtail recruitment, and that is what we are seeing. There was a fear, element of fear in some villages, some places. We see an element of fear where a boy, there is an encounter which has taken place in the house. Then there is also, we have seen the force to join, and that kind of evidence has also come in some cases. So what we would request, with the top commanders getting eliminated, the vintage element going out, the terror scenario, the security scenario has actually improved, and the terror elements have been crushed. We are giving a very strong investigational major. We are trying to the collaborators, those people who are actually co-conspirators in generating this kind of action, this kind of terror incident, we are acting very tough on them. So I'm sure with all this thing, recruitment has seen a visible dip, and it will gradually go down.